cheating circuits on. If you thought this video was dumb, then... leave a like to see the final product.